Welcome back to my channel! In today's video, I thought I'd talk about concerts and how to get front row. I'm a huge concert nerd before the whole situation we've been for a couple of years. Yeah, you know exactly what I'm talking about. I have to be front row. So I'm extremely sure that means if I'm not front row, I am not seeing anything but backs.
And people having fun and me not having so much fun.
I have to be front row no matter what.
I'm an expert.
I can only remember once where I didn't end up front row. That was not so fun. So you're probably wondering, how do you always get front row? How do you manage to do it? Well, I mess up my life. No, but seriously, I'm messing up my routines, my sleep schedule,
pretty much everything.
I am camping outside the venue, sometimes up to 24 hours, sometimes even more than that. It totally depends on the artist and the band and how big they are and if it's summer or if it's winter. If you want to be front row, you have to sacrifice a little bit of yourself, I'd say. Usually I'm messing up my schedules. Or you can be a bitch and just fight your way forward. But people in front row is usually are not willing to let you take the spot. Unless if you're short like me, they see that they're going to see even if they switch places with you. And sometimes even not even that. I had my first share of situation where people are idiots. Come as early as possible. That is the big advice. Come as early as possible. Camp outside. Be nice to people because you're gonna be there a long time, so you better be nice to people, because if you don't, probably gonna be a queuing system and you can't just take a number and then disappear for hours.
However, it is of course okay to go take a lunch or a coffee break or go use toilet. But do not take a number and go home and just come back 5 minutes before the doors open. That is not fair to people that have been queuing outside the venue for hours and hours.
I'm gonna be honest, I am very, very nervous for the upcoming shows I'm going to. I have some big assignments coming up. I have school. It is my grade we're talking about. And I'm like, should I skip the concert? Should I not skip the concert? I have 3 or 4 shows coming up, and they all are... And I'm like, why do they all have to be in the same... Like, I don't... I'm never paying for wardrobe. Some venues have obligatory wardrobes, so you have to put in your coat or backpack, which I never do, because I'm too scared of, like, you know, coming behind when they're letting us in. So usually I am, if I'm having like a blanket with me, I am buying like a cheap blanket so I can, and the only thing that I'm taking with me is like things I really, really need. Sometimes I ask other friends if they are going to the concert, if they can take my stuff. They're not as extreme as I am. People call me crazy for camping outside the venues. I used to do it all the time, and now I'm a little bit rusty. So when you're queuing, you better eat. You better drink, stay hydrated, and do not dry out, because when you're front row, you have thousands of thousands of people behind you, pushing you in the back. It's gonna get warm.
It's gonna get super duper warm.
And there is often people just passing out and not able to watch the full show. So just stay hydrated. Anyway, come early, stay hydrated, be nice to people, and everything will work out. Oh my god, wait a second. Oh my gosh. Okay, so here's the thing. I'm going to Beartooth next Thursday. And then on Saturday, I will see Green Day. And I don't know if I should make 2 separate videos or if I just post them both as a long vlog. I can't decide. I see whatever happens.
like me.